Train kept on rolling all night long. I'm on the train map known as Express. Got my SWAT out. Got other stuff out. What's up, guys? King Clutchness here, bringing you a sharpshooter commentary. This is just a little streak. Some streaks I go on. Not really streaks, but like just some gameplay, some beast gameplay. I'm in sharpshooter. I really do like sharpshooter. I've said this like a million times already, but whatever. And at one point, I was number 52 in the world in sharpshooter. Not even kidding. It was on a Monday, though, so it's not that cool, because on Monday they reset all the weekly leaderboards, because it's weekly. But like after the when I was 52 in the world, I played another game and did kind of bad, and I went from 52 to 534 or something like that. So that just shows like how much one game can do compared to like hundreds of thousands of people in the world playing. Anyway, this is I haven't been making a lot of videos lately. Anyway, this is like my first one since, this is my second one of the month, and like the last video I made was on December 1st, I think. That was a compilation. Did you guys like that one? I thought it was kind of funny. Some people liked it. And yeah, really like sharpshooter. I think Infinity Ward took the idea kind of sharpshooter and made it into the killstreak loadout that is known as a specialist, because Infinity Ward didn't come up with the idea of gaining perks from kills. That was Treyarch. That was in Black Ops 1, because first you got sleight of hand, then you got steady aim, then you got lightweight or something. I don't know. But yeah, it's cool. If like you take things from other games for the greater good, for the good in this case, then go for it. I don't understand why people get mad about copying, but like, who cares? I mean, maybe, sure, you should be credited, but you shouldn't be like, it's mine! If you use it, I'm gonna sue you. Murr. I don't know. It's a random ass commentary. Hope you guys are doing well. Been doing some school, doing some real stuff. That's why I haven't been playing a lot lately. Been just playing zombies. I got to round 17 in zombies, which was eh. It was on that town map. They didn't make good survival maps. They focused it all on transit. But what about people who don't like transit? Like, I haven't even tried to grief, so I can't really give a full thing about zombies. And shut up, computer! No one cares about your Skype toolbars. Random. But, yeah. See you guys later. I love you. Bye. Oh, yeah, and another thing? I don't know. Well, this is kind of a funny story. This is like, my teacher gave me a 0 on a test because it was late. She did this for all students. But like, when you go to click on it to do it again, it'll like show you like, you can't do this. Like, and it shows all the right answers. So my sister just printed that out. And then when we could actually do the test, we just copied it and got 100%. It's kind of funny. Teachers are dumb. You got outschooled, bitch. Hate that teacher. But whatever. See you guys later. I love you. Bye.